tax my property tax. Tax entertainment. My thing is, I want to cut some of those legal fees that we have for our schools. Our school boards have legal fees for over, what, $500 million? If we cap some of these legal fees in schools, and we get, a lawyer shouldn't sit there making, what, $250 an hour at a school board meeting? Cap some of those fees. We can put that money back into the education fund. We can have better books. I was up at Proviso East and seeing a seventh grader book, but that a sophomore had. You can't tell me my kids can't learn. If we give them the same equipment that we have, that somebody else has, that Oak Park River Forest have, Downers Grove have, they can learn just like we can learn here. And I'm daring to make a difference in my community. I ain't going nowhere, I ain't hard to find. I'm really not. I ran this race before, the last election I ran this race, I ran as an independent, obtaining 5,000 signatures to get on the ballot. That means 5,000 people told me they wanted to change. I had 3 weeks to campaign. I'm running this race again. Why? Because I feel that I'm the best candidate and the only candidate without any political influence in my candidacy that can run this race. I'm the people's choice. You own the seat. I don't own that seat. You own it. You tell me what to do and we go in there, we fight it together. That's how we have to do it, one at a time. But you know what? I'll be your girl and stay ready. Or your woman, as you say it, right? But that's who I am. So any questions for me, what am I gonna do about this, what bills are down there? I go to Springfield at least twice a month. Why? Because I wanna know what bills are gonna be passed. I wanna know what's on that floor. When they talk about the HB 1820, I wanna know what that bill is because it's gonna affect my community. I wanna know what the seniors get, and I do a seniors dinner, and she'll tell you right there, all the time, because I go over there to hear their thoughts. Ain't that right, Cat Lady? I go over there to hear their thoughts. Because you know why? Because you're telling me how to go fight. When Gardner had me on the show, because I'm also, right now I'm an executive director for Diamond Staffing, which is a staffing firm. Again, what am I doing? Jobs. I'm knocking on every door. I'm telling them we need jobs. And you know what? They're opening up them doors. Solo Club opened up a job, gave me 100 jobs. They said, you're right, but nobody asked us. Wow. So I said, all they had to do was ask. I should have been did this, but they gave me, UPS said, well, I got 10 jobs. Only thing people had to do was ask, but you know what? I'll ask for them. So that's who I am. I'm an advocate. I'm not afraid to go down there and tell Madigan, your time is up. I'm not afraid to tell Madigan. Madigan, you've been a speaker a long time.
Yeah,
I understand you've been a speaker, but your time has came and it has left.
Yeah.
Because we need new leadership, and in order to get new leadership and new direction, we have to tell them a time has come and changed. We can't keep accepting the good, well, you know what, the good old fellas, you know, we're going to shake hands today. No, we have to have a change. And it has to happen today, not tomorrow. March 20th is the election. Some might go early, folks. But I'm Princess Dempsey. I am your candidate for state representative, and I'm the only candidate that will go down there and fight. And I'm the only candidate that will bring your voice to the forefront. I ain't hard,
all right.